we interrupt this program to bring you courage.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Ash Ketchum, back at it again with another reaction video. Today we're gonna be reacting to Natsu no Taizai Season 3, also known as Seven Deadly Sins. I just woke up, had to get this reaction. If you haven't done so already, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I think this actual trailer got released like about 3-4 hours ago. So you can see it in my eyes, son. I just woke up. I'm looking like Walking Dead right now. I don't give a fuck. I gotta get this reaction. So we're gonna jump right into this. So screen recording in 3, 2, 1. Now, so this is whole new season. Season three in reality, but season 4. Is it season 3 non-Netflix or season 4 Netflix? Whatever. But new animation studio, that's what I heard, and it looks totally different. So we gonna see how this shit is. Oh, this shit is loud as fuck. I honestly don't even watch this show, but I've been interested in this. I've been so interested, I only know one character's name. That's how you know I really gotta get into this shit, but I'm gonna get into it. It's just, you know what I mean? Oh shit. Let me just run this shit back. I'm just curious to see what's gonna happen because I know a lot of shit has been going on with this show. Yeah. Wrath of the Gods. Only character I know is Meliodas and Escanor. I've seen everybody else, but I don't know their names. Okay, so those are all the sins. Whoa, what the fuck? Is Escanor really the strongest sin? A lot of people been arguing over that dude, like. This song was fire though. Oh, I know those people. This better be the new opening. Oh shit. Come on, son, what the fuck? I gotta run the whole part back because fucking text message showed up on my shit. Who are all these people? Maybe if I was a big fan, I wouldn't know. This shit is fire, it's a fire song. So that's all the sins together. I never seen all of them together yet. Like, I never seen them standing all in one group. It was always separate. So that was season 3. I'm about to run it back. Dude, this better be the new season's opening, because I don't really know exactly if this is the new opening. But y'all gotta let me know. I'll be such a dumbass to post the old opening. But according to the comments, I'm thinking this is new. So we gonna run this shit back. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you are a fan of Natsu no Taizai, aka Seven Deadly Sins, hit that like and subscribe button. I'm trying to get to 10,000 subscribers. I'm on my way to 1,500. I need like 8 more subscribers, so hit that subscribe button. Alright, so I'm gonna try to. Damn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I honestly didn't know the rest of these characters was actually sins. I really didn't know that. Why did I think that somebody else was a sin? Yo, why does shit keep freezing, son? Fuck. You're getting me tight. Oh, she got some big ass titties though. So she's a, what is that, a fox? Lion? I know Escanor's a lion. Boy, she looked good too. Who's that supposed, to be? I think her name is Lucy. Is it? I could be wrong. I've seen these characters before though. Like, how come they're showing the same characters? There's no new enemies in this? Who's a new enemy? Like, I'm asking 100 questions. All I gotta do is watch episode 1 and just keep watching, but this shit is just too, it's in too deep right now for me to be watching it. This opening was more straightforward, like, nothing is really happening. We're not back. What kind of weapons they use? I can't even identify these weapons. The only weapon I know is Exonor shit. Was that a black ball? It's a crystal ball. Oh my god. Well, you gotta update my laptop. This shit is tweaking right now. So, yep. All the sins. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, I just counted somebody else. Fuck. Who cares? Damn, that opening was real straightforward. Like, it wasn't really showing anything. It didn't show no spoilers. It showed the same characters. So, I fuck with the song. The song really kept me going. Like, let me end this screen recording. If y'all like that reaction, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like, and subscribe. If you already watched episode 1, let me know what y'all think of the new animation and the episode. Cause I'm not gonna really watch this season until I watch season 1, and that's a long, long way from now. You feel me? That is a long way from now. If you have Instagram, don't forget to follow my Instagram _AskKetchumOn. Just to stay updated about what videos I post and what I'm gonna do next. Expect new anime openings. If you have any suggestions of some things I should react to, let me know in the comments as far as music, movie trailers, games, animes, TV shows, whatever. Like, I will react to it. And according to the comments, everybody's fucking with it. I gave this shit like a 9 out of 10. I actually like the other openings as well. So I can't really, I can't give this shit a full 10 because of the other openings. But y'all let me know what y'all think of this opening. Feel me? It's your boy, AskKetchumOn. We out.